Prairie Lakes were built back in 1948.
This is the car that gave its name to the Continental Kit.
There wasn't enough room in the trunk for your spare tire. You extended the bumper out further from the body, and you mounted the spare tire and enclosed it. Mounted it out back here. A lot of late 50s cars were customized with the addition of a Continental Kit for the spare tire, even though they didn't need the extra room inside the trunk.
And they wanted to look like a Continental. Didn't exactly help the handling of the car, though, because it was all that extra weight, all that distance back.
Kevin Lapp from the Ford Pinto battling the